Well, welcome. Welcome to the vlog.
I am at MCN Comicon, making sure my mic's on a Saturday. And yeah, I was here yesterday as AJ Styles, as you can see from the pictures right now. And I've got my microphone in because I don't know how well the sound's going to be. And yeah, I kind of want to see people. I'm going to buy some stuff to try and show it. But yeah, hopefully should be a very good time. Try and meet some random people, you know, always be fun. And yeah, should be brilliant. I am here with
Daniel J. Layton, hi.
And he's going to tell you a very funny joke. You ready for this?
Yeah, it's a very niche joke. How many drama students that study Brecht does it take to screw in a light bulb? It doesn't matter, as long as you're aware that they're screwing in a light bulb.
That was actually pretty good, thank you. It's Sammy Paul. Sammy Paul. Look at all this stuff. I bought this poster yesterday because I enjoyed a friend like me.
To come round and make it
yes.
easier.
I'm rolling already. You can edit this bit out, right?
Yes, because I'm so good at editing.
Alright. Hello.
Right, hello. I am with
Sammy.
And think of the funniest joke.
Why did the monkey fall out the tree?
Why?
It was dead. why did the girl fall out the tree?
Why?
She thought it was a game.
Right, I am here with
Bertie Gilbert. Hello.
And I want you to tell the funniest joke you can think straight from the head.
Piss.
Piss. There you go. Right, I'm with Comicon fandom right now. Can you say your name?
I'm Ellie.
And how many times have you been Comicon?
4 times.
Did you go yesterday?
Yes, definitely.
And who are you waiting for?
Dean Dobbs.
Why is that?
Because he's amazing.
What's the funniest Dean thing he'll ever say to you?
Eat people.
So, Betty, how are you feeling in Comicon today?
I'm feeling good. I'm feeling well rested. I'm drinking plenty of water. I'm rejuvenated. I'm having a grand old time. How are you?
I'm very good. You know, this is the first ever the vlog that I've actually made for the channel.
Is it really?
Yeah, because I wanted to do it yesterday, but I was with my friend.
Well, welcome. Welcome to the vlog.
Is there any new films that you're making?
I'm editing a film right now, and I hope it's going to be good, and yeah.
Can I be in the next one?
Talk to my agent.
Cheers. Are you coming up with any more sketches or films?
Yes, I have one coming soon that I finished ages ago, and I keep meaning to do something with it, and it's called The Diary of a Tortured Artist, and it will be online soon.
Can I be in your next sketch?
No. Maybe you are. Maybe this is my next sketch.
But this is my phone. How did you get it? Free my worms! So I'm with the... Was it the Prince of Dark? Was it?
Clown Prince of Crime.
There you go. And I'm a DC fan. I should know this. I'm with the Joker. What version are you?
It's a bit of a mixture. It's a bit of modern Leto with a bit of Arkham, all mixed in.
And this is why I like Comicon. Tell a joke really quick.
Sorry?
Tell a joke really quick.
Tell a joke really quick. Oh my goodness, that's put me right on the spot. What's a Clown Prince of Crime without any jokes? No, I can't think of one. Oh my god, I can't think of a joke.
He's not the real Joker.
No.
Oh my god, look at the Pennywise. This actually looks sick. Oh.
Yeah. Say something to the camera.
Come on, balloon.
That's a video of it.
Oh my god. Is Luigi on some sort of Yoshi? Yoshi's cousin, why not? Maybe not. It's Kevin Owens. I'm Finn Balor. Kevin, can I get something to say to the camera?
What do you want me to say? Hello. All right, let's make this clear. I've seen a lot of ridiculous things happen in WWE, but that takes the cake.
I just want to see this. We actually have a Boba Fett. I mean, not Boba Fett. Django Fett! Ah! But it's still brilliant. Hold on, no, no, please don't. I didn't mean it. I'm with Seth Rollins. Burn it down!
Hello.
But unfortunately, he's not the Universal Champion right now. He's actually the Tag Team Champion.
The future.
I've actually got WWE title in my bag right now, which
Very
is
nice.
Sick. So, why have you become a Seth Rollins?
At the moment, he's like my favourite wrestler. And I thought it was a challenge, dyeing my hair and just doing something different than usual.
As you can tell, I'm my second favourite wrestler.
Bala.
I came as AJ yesterday.
Nice.
I've actually got AJ stuff still in my bag. So.
Oh, wicked, mate.
And, yeah. Do you wish that Seth Rollins could turn heel again?
No. I wish that Balor was the third member of the Shield and we got rid of Roman.
Everyone does hate Roman. I hate Roman. But admittedly, I think
I like Dean. Funny thing is, Roman is over there. My mate is Roman is stood over there.
Well, do you want to boom with me?
Boo!
Boo, Roman! Stop trying to get over! Oh, the people are crazy. Look at this. Look at this. Look at it. Right, I am with the big dog now, good old Roman Reigns. But you know everyone hates you, right? Yeah, he knows. But he did retire The Undertaker. So it's your...
buried his ass.
So is it really your yard?
Believe that.
Massages, I could definitely use one. My back's killing right now. This looks sick. David Bradley, right there. One honor.
Good, yeah? Is this the next question? Just nothing. All right.
Shrek is love, Shrek is life. Right, welcome to the end of my video. I'm with...
My name's Dean Dobbs, I forgot my name for a second.
Right, hopefully that you've enjoyed this video. I hope that you subscribe to me on YouTube. You can also follow me on Twitter. But where else can they see me, Dean?
They can also see you on Facebook.
Dean, no, it's Facebook. Say book.
Book.
Say face.
Face.
Now put them together.
Facebook.
This guy, man.
Sounds the same. What are you on about?
Dean!